Hey guys, welcome to another quick help video, and today I'm going to show you where to go to update your screen to the latest firmware. But unfortunately guys, this feature doesn't always work, but I'm going to show you where to go, and if it doesn't work, there is a backup below, but it will involve, unfortunately, a little bit of technical skill, logging onto the device using your computer, okay? But let me show you first of all where to go to update the screen and see if it works using the simple method, okay? So we go settings here, go to the configuration panel. Now, it's very important to update your screen, guys, because you get all the latest features and all the latest options and user interface and everything like that. Now, to update the screen, we click on the spanner icon here on the right, and we have upgrade. So, simple upgrade, system will boot after upgrade. Okay, I don't think mine's going to work now. You probably will get this error, unfortunately, fail to get the device online. So, make sure your device is online, obviously, connected to the internet, you've got your app running, and then you've got a good chance it might work. But like I said, guys, I'm really sorry if it doesn't, but do check out the link below, because we've done this using a PC many times, and it's not too difficult, but, you know, it does require a little bit of knowledge. So thanks for watching, and hopefully catch you on another one. Loads of videos for this intercom system on the screen on our playlist. Please check them out. Thanks, and catch you on another one, hopefully. Bye-bye.